I used to be a capitalist in a market economy. I love the competition and the equal opportunity. I control my land, capital, and labor. Think to myself, what could possibly be greater? This is all so splendid, I can barely comprehend it. The free market gives us all the profits. You can sell whatever you want, and the government stays out of it. It's laissez-faire freedom. It's laissez-faire freedom. It's laissez-faire freedom. So I put my hands up for the market. It's the only way to go. Selling my things like yeah, making the cash like yeah. Put my hands up for the market. I love to get my money. Yeah, it's the best economy. Yeah, it's the best economy. Thought the market was the best, but something terrible happened to me. I lost everything that I had because there's no security. I was poor and I needed to survive, cause my money took a massive nosedive. All I have is a penny. I guess I lost way too many. My brain was spinning and I needed a lifeline, so I looked for a sign. Then the answer was in front of me. A command economy. Command economy. Command economy. So I put my hands up for communism. It's the best economy. There's equity, oh yeah, the government's got our backs. Put my hands up for communism, I know I'll have security. Yeah, it's the best economy. Yeah, it's the best economy. But command is not perfect. You cannot get many things. The government controls a lot. It's really not as great as I thought. So I throw my hands up, I'm totally lost. What's the best economy? The market is free and fast, but command guarantees the cash. Throw my hands up, what should I pick? I know neither are perfect. Yeah, what's the best economy? Yeah, what's the best economy? Throw my hands up, I'm totally lost. What's the best economy? The market can leave me broke, but command is a total joke. Throw my hands up, what should I pick? I guess I'll have to wait and see. Yeah, what's the best economy? Yeah, what's the best economy?